They're very nice here, but they're quite scared of me because I get so angry sometimes when they do stupid things. So it's like everybody. Yeah. Yes? Are you ready to go to Festivewalk?
Yeah.
Plazuela?
Yeah.
What are you going to do there?
Buy sandia.
What is sandia in English?
Watermelon.
Yeah, that's my favorite fruit in the evening. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, you make yourself beautiful. Huh? Are you not beautiful enough without makeup?
No.
Ja, da blir det litt handling igjen. Have you remember everything or? Yeah, well, see you there then. Ciao. Well, then we are at Plazuela again, shopping fruit and vegetable on a Sunday. It's a very nice market, fresh fruit and vegetables, and they have fish and meat market downstairs, so that's very nice. So here they're coming with all the groceries. You get everything, babe?
Yeah. No, I need to buy shrimp.
You want a shrimp? It's okay.
Just half a kilo.
Just half a kilo shrimps? Okay. Well, okay. Then we have shrimps today. Did you bought it?
No, we're gonna stop.
You want me to stop downstairs there?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Ah, okay. Here we are, marketplace. You need one of these here? Or you take it inside? Oh yeah, okay. Well, let's see what they have. What? No, I didn't bring it. You want custard?
Well,
is there any cheese here today? You have no Emmental cheese? Nothing? Okay. Okay.
We need rice?
Huh? Yeah, then you buy rice. Yeah, there it is. Coffee break. We usually take a coffee there. We have these meetings on Wednesday, but the last time we used another place, but this is a okay place to go anyway. Here is more for kids, it's a climbing wall. I wouldn't dare to try to enter here and test it. That guy looks very scary. Spaghetti sauce. You like spaghetti? You don't eat spaghetti?
Slight, sir, slight.
Yeah, slight.
Is that your YouTube account, sir?
No, it's only for fun. It's just a private channel. Just testing anything and see what's happening. Usually it's about motorbike riding, you know.
Yeah. I love biking, sir.
Yeah, I know. It's fun. How is the ground meat here?
It's good.
Yeah, it look better. We can try. Oh my god, I am so scared.
This is looks good. This is expensive also. You see?
Yeah, you can try, but only try half kilo then.
Half kilo then.
Yes.
Price.
Yeah, don't you find it? Ah, okay. Let's see if we find some rice here. Jasmine rice. Wow. Look at the price for basmati. 461. Shit, that's expensive. They don't have our brand.
But it's 10 kilo.
Yeah, does it matter?
807.
Yeah, we're going to eat it anyway.
Yeah.
Farmer's choice.
Just me rice.
From Thailand. Oh, crushing
the butter.
Mixed vegetables.
Mixed vegetables. Frozen. Actually, I don't remember which one seriously take. It's okay. Have you noticed? You remember that New Zealand smoked salmon was there?
Yeah.
No, they removed it. It's been there for 4 years or something. I mean, in the freezer, it's meat that is lying here for, that's inside, first time it's open, and that's 3 years ago. And this meat is still lying there frozen. Probably eatable, but I wouldn't buy it. And the funny thing is that they change this price marks every week, so it looks new, but it's the same week. But what to expect? It's the Philippines, they don't throw away meat. This has been here for ages. Well, they have a salmon belly here now. If your mama or papa coming tomorrow. Or do we still have trout? We still. We have trout, still have trout at home. So we can use that. Yeah, you want the salmon head?
Well, this is very good.
Let's make a thumbnail here. Thumbnail picture.
I'll make the chicken.
Huh?
I'll make chicken.
Yeah. I'm not getting used to how to hold the camera yet, so bear with me. I will try to figure out. Oh wait, because I think it's easy to hold it there, but I don't know. But I see other people, they hold it up there. But we figure that out. It's red charm.
Yeah, here they have. It's a laptop, especially the cheese sign. It's a lot of, I never heard about the cheeses, and they are insane expensive, so I don't dare to buy them. Wow, cornflakes, that's a long time since I ate. But then again, it's difficult to get fresh milk here. Here is some alcohol. Good afternoon. Here is the wine and the liquor. Well, I stopped drinking. I don't know how to handle alcohol. It's like a hungry wolf. Never stop eating. I never stop drinking, so I just have to stop drinking. It was no option. I get so sick of it, so. And then I don't like to drink so much anyway. Yeah. No. Actually, I don't. Have you seen if they got the beans? Tomato beans. Now they only have the pints. The 150 compared to the other one that is tastes exactly the same for 50 pesos. So. But they have all of this kind of special import things, like all of these bottle from General Mills, Molly, Gourmet Farms, Old Town, Great Taste, Fitness Grimms, from Honda's Best, Pure Foods, Uncured Bacon, CBO Fantastic, Wire, Magnolia Cheesy, Rapina Farms, Bounty Fresh. Where is she now? Typical, always this bad. Ah, there she is. I was looking for you.
I'm looking for some vinegar.
Good afternoon. Ah, oh, vinegar.
For your frogs.
Yeah, for my frogs. They have all these giant frogs in front of or inside our garage because we have the dog food there and the frogs eat the dog food. So now we learn to mix vinegar with
water and salt
and vinegar. The frogs get this burning sensation on their feet.
Yeah.
So then they will leave the property. We tried it one time and it worked, but we didn't have any more vinegar. So they come back again. So we try again. They're very nice here, but they're quite scared of me because I get so angry sometimes when they do stupid things. So it's like everybody here knows me. Ah, there's the vinegar.
Yeah, it's only 2 pesos.
Yeah. Yeah, but that's 1 liter. That is 0.75.
This is 1 liter.
That cannot be 1 liter, are you sure? Yeah, up to you. Oh, you want the extra virgin olive oil, or he was complaining you didn't have anything left? So what?
Well, okay.
Macaroni.
Oh, mac and cheese?
Have
oh yeah, can you make mac and cheese today?
Oh yeah.
Will you make that tomorrow when mama and papa come?
Make tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh, see that. What is that?
Bechamel sauce? When I'm making lasagna?
Ah, but do you think that is any good?
No, I can make my own. This is asparagus.
Yeah, but very big.
You don't like it?
I don't know, I never tasted it,
this
but...
This is your salsa.
Medium? Yeah, that's maybe we try next time. But we have a full glass home, haven't we? Yeah. Well, at least at the encounter. Here's up to immigration and some editing. Oh shit, I need to buy a new stick. This is terrible. You can use yours, doesn't matter. Yeah. Yeah, you do the packing, okay, no breaking egg when we come home?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, Mom?
Shopping. Thank you. Yeah. Perfect parking. Yes. She coming, the hero. Thank you. Well, Home sweet home again. Oh, she's smiling. Well, she always smiles. Oh, still not clean. Oh yeah, your papa coming today? But she already cut the grass. Well, some of it. And how is it? Oh shoot, it's okay. Hello, Orange. You need some help?
Oh no.
Yeah, that's okay. Just put it there. You should take this. Yeah? Like that. I was a little bit close in the parking. No. Home sweet home. Oh, this looks like shit in here. Like a bomb.
Yeah.
Well, it's Sunday, so it's going to clean anyway. So now coffee time. You know, oh, I can do it for you. Oh yeah.